Now, what about heels? Heels are painful and can cause significant problems with the feet. But there have been studies that show if a woman drops a glove on the street while she's wearing heels, men are twice as likely, 50% more likely to have a man fetch it for her as opposed to if she's just wearing flats. And they also did another study, not a huge study, but not unimportant, in France, I think it was, where a woman stood on the street and asked men aged 25 to 50 if they wouldn't mind answering some questions. And high-heeled women did much better. And it was actually dose-dependent. Flat heels got a 46.7% answer rate, medium heels a 63% rate, highest heels 83% success rate from men. So heels are an investment that women make in order to get resources from men. High-heeled woman in a bar waits half the time to get picked up by a man. There's a variety of reasons for this. Male gaits of men, when we walk, we walk faster, we have longer stride lengths and slower rate. Men present more movement of the head and greater upper body side sway. Women display increased hip movement, and of course, I think as one model said, wearing high heels is basically putting your ass up on a shelf. Women display increased hip movement, which is exaggerated through heels.